What if there's a species above us in the food chain? How do you think you'd feel if that species lost total respect for us and started slaughtering us wholesale?